There we go. We have a little bit of morning Venus. Still kind of visible out there in the southeastern sky. Rising up and over. It's around 6:30 a.m. here, and it is fading to the naked eye by that mega zoom. Brings it right back close. Wow, trippy. It is very chilly here too. Yeah, the thermostat thermometer is reading about 42 degrees here. Not quite freezing down here in Henderson, but it's getting close. Yeah, that's about enough. It's fading, so I'm getting real dim to the naked eye out there.